everyone. I hope you are doing well and you are safe. Unfortunately, I couldn't attend this meeting because of my critical situation. But many thanks for Wonka who allowed me to do this video. Let me tell you a short story about family medicine in Palestine. The residency program and the program of family medicine were started in 2010. At that time, we started only with 20 physicians. Currently, we are 50 doctors who have boarded in family medicine and 50 residents who are running their program in family medicine. So we are developing family medicine in Palestine in multiple aspects. Let me say that on the local area, I'm doing a lot of things regarding family medicine. For example, I'm the first family doctor who are the head of the association in the General Society of Medicine. Also, we started our first pilot of family medicine clinic at Al-Najah University. Add on, I'm part of the scientific committee of the family medicine Palestinian board. On the international level, we have a lot of cooperation with the UK physicians who are supporting family medicine in Palestine since 10 years. Also, I'm representing the Wonka Imro in the Women Party initiatives and in the Equity Committee. Finally, let me wish the best situation for all of you and to become more safe. Thank you for everything, and I hope I can see you soon. Bye-bye.